today we're going to give you the weather of Los Angeles. Well, as you can see, Wednesday is at 82 degrees Fahrenheit, and it's very sunny with a little bit of clouds. On Tuesday, we have 68 degrees Fahrenheit, and it's very cloudy. On Friday, we have 65 degrees Fahrenheit with a little bit of rain. And on Saturday, we have 65 degrees Fahrenheit.
On Sunday, we have 66 Fahrenheit. It's sunny, but with clouds. And on Monday, we have 65 Fahrenheit. And it's sunny, but also cloudy. And on Tuesday, we have 67 Fahrenheit. And it's also sunny and cloudy.
Well, thank you for listening to the Weather Channel. Now we're going to go with a segment with Rafael.
I'm here in the Amazons right now, and as you can see, it is very green and filled with animals. There are approximately 10 million species of animals, plants and insects in the Amazons. There are about a ton of lakes, and it is very humid here. There is a lot of rain and all the times of the year. Now Fernando and Santo will talk about the deforestation.
Amazons are being destroyed right now because of deforestation. Many people are not aware of how many species of animals are being affected. We need to save the forest, and we need to warn the people of the problems it will cause.